After President Donald Trump fired U.S. State Department Inspector General Steve Linick last May, a personality that emerged as a central figure to his removal is a Fil-Am top aide to Secretary of State Mike Pompeo.
Then conquer we must, when our cause it is just.
Brian Joseph Bulatao is a Trump-appointed Undersecretary of State for Management and the third-ranking official of the department responsible for carrying out U.S. foreign policy and international relations. Linick had told a congressional committee investigating his dismissal that the State Department had discouraged him from pursuing an investigation into the Trump administration's arms sales to Saudi Arabia before he was fired. Linick also told members of Congress that his office was engaged in a number of other investigations that he had mentioned to State Department officials, including Bulatao, Executive Secretary Lisa Kenna, and Deputy Secretary Stephen Biegun. They are reportedly known as Pompeo's innermost circle at the State Department. Reuters reported that these investigations include an audit of the special immigrant visa process, as well as allegations that Secretary Pompeo and his wife used taxpayers' money to pay for a personal errands employee. Secretary Pompeo has dismissed Linick as a bad actor.
Steve Linick was a bad actor in the Inspector General office here. He didn't take on the mission of the State Department to make us better. That's what inspector generals are supposed to do. They work for the agency head, that's me. As I said before, my mistake was letting Mr. Linick stay here as long as he did. He continued to undermine what it is, the State Department's mission.
Bulatao, who has agreed to testify in Congress on Thursday about his role in the abrupt firing of Linick, was sworn to office by his friend and former West Point classmate Secretary Pompeo. The Pennsylvania-born and raised Pinoy made a name for himself as the chief operating officer when Pompeo ran the Central Intelligence Agency, or CIA. Bulatao graduated from West Point in 1986 and earned a master's degree from the Harvard Graduate School of Business Administration in 1995. The 55-year-old top Pompeo aide's testimony will be one of the most awaited testimonies on Thursday's congressional hearing. ABS-CBN News has reached out to Bulatao to comment on these developments. He has yet to respond. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.